We are collaborating with NAPA and Sumitomo Heavy Industries on a project to combine our knowledge in wind propulsion, Sumitomo's knowledge in shipbuilding, and then the NAPA voyage optimization expertise to allow making better ship designs that can already consider the wind propulsion and weather routing at the design stage. So kind of holistic optimization for improving the fuel efficiency of ships. We actually have a really long-standing and good collaboration with NAPA. Even the first installation 10 years ago we did on a commercial vessel was third-party measured the performance by NAPA. So already since those days our collaboration dates back. We like the NAPA people. And NAPA is a very professional company. Specifically now with the weather routing, we can see that NAPA has very good expertise to support us to do our job better, and give our customers better savings and better performance by considering the routing. Shipping industry is facing really challenging task when it's trying to decarbonize its operations. We see that wind propulsion is going to be a cornerstone in that development towards a greener shipping altogether. And what we have realized, and I think everyone is acknowledging this in the industry, is that combining weather routing, combining voyage optimization with wind propulsion is match made in heaven. I mean, if weather routing makes sense on a conventional ship, it makes double the sense on a wind propelled ship. So I think taking full advantage of wind propulsion is really what we need in the industry. NAPA is really experienced in the maritime world and really knowing the shipping companies, really knowing the shipping industry and also the naval architecture side. This sets NAPA apart with respect to being able to deliver the best value for our customers as well. So right now we are looking at continuing this collaboration potentially with NAPA and Sumitomo, and how can we derive the results that we already got from I think it's been now about a year of joint development work, and how can we take these lessons learned, these let's say findings, and how can we make them into a value proposition to our customers, and how can they really take advantage of this work that we have been doing kind of in the background. So now it's time to make this really happen.